Hello and welcome back to Mongo TV. Just an update from our game. I finally got a store in my house, but I have to rebuild my house because I like it five tiles high, so I can have a stockpile inside later. Yes, before I start to put the stockpiles on top of my house, I think it's better I need to raise my roof one level. So, but I need a lot of wood. Yes, I find some sandstone I will process. But I'm pretty close to the town hall. The city hall is 100 meters away from here. Yes, the government box. We got a currency on this planet, on the GreenLeaf planet called a box. That's the government store, and the city hall is under 100, so I can make a road later. So actually this is not a bad property. Yes, but I have to do more work, because I think the house is 10 tiles wide. That fits two stockpiles, but I think I would do it 12 wide, so I could have two rows of three stockpiles, and then a walking pad with two tiles wide like this in a meter. But I think that's too much wood I need, so I think I need to raise my roof. Yes, this roof is only 1, 2, 3, 4 level high. Yes, I need to delete the center of my roof and build it one more level high. And then I can put two stockpiles on this end, so I have something for my shop. And I have to delete this one. And my house will be 15 tiles long, so I can have six stockpiles on top of the house, and I think I will have one stockpile inside the house, so I can take stuff down and drop stuff inside. So I have six stockpiles on top and one in the house in one corner somewhere. But I need a lot of wood, so this is what I need to do. So we have some daylight, but I see a lot of this cedar wood, but I think that will take maybe more 1 week to grow. I don't know. I am still a bit new to Echo 8.0. Yes, but so far I like Echo 8.0 very much. The new jungle and all the new ore, different kind of stones and different kind of trees, more animals. That's much better than old days. So I just had to get used. The skill system is better because you're not being an expert by doing nothing. Just to have a plenty of food, you can get the master expert in some skills without doing anything. Yeah, you have to cut the wood. If you be a master of the wood cutting, you have to cut a lot of wood and do the stuff. Yes, but I have a lot of work, but I think this video will be very long. It's 2 o'clock Sunday. No, it's Monday. So I will just keep getting more wood, and I will fix the roof of my house. And I got a windmill too. Yes, there's a lot of work I need to do.